After 2 weeks of holidays, students of both the government and private institutions in the capital city, Yaounde, have regained the seats in the classrooms to have the final lessons of the academic year that will determine their fate at the end of the term, whether they are successful or not.
Nous avions démarré ce matin le troisième trimestre dans la sérénité parce que le chronogramme des activités administratives, pédagogiques, disciplinaires et culturelles du troisième trimestre avait été défini au départ en congé. Et tous les enseignants sont allés en congé avec ce document à leur disposition. Et le chronogramme, c'est quoi? Le chronogramme des activités d'un trimestre, c'est la feuille de route de tout un trimestre.
Teachers and administrative authorities of the schools who are not ignorant of the challenges and expectations awaiting them are going extra miles to put everything in order in order that there should not be a disappointment at the end of the school year.
We haven't too much changed the strategies that we normally used. What we only did was in the beginning of the school year, where the subjects that had weaknesses or that did not perform well, we look into the staffing or maybe ask the teachers to change the sections that they were teaching in order to see if new persons could come in with new dynamisms. Apart from those two major elements, I think we have just tried to maintain what we had to do. But I think we may not also leave the element of discipline.
The drop of the last year results in public exams have rung a bell of warning into the minds of the administrations of the school.